And we have some breaking news coming in. The CBI has now detained one person from Anil Deshmukh's legal team. As per top CBI sources, now CBI had launched an internal inquiry about the leak of preliminary inquiry report in the Anil Deshmukh matter. For more on this, let me go across to my colleague Shravan Sen, who's also joining us over the phone line. Yes, Shravan, please share more on this latest update. All right, we'll try to go back to Shravan shortly, but the inquiry team has now come across evidence suggesting that the legal team of Anil Deshmukh was involved in influencing the CBI team as well. And according to sources close to Deshmukh, the lawyer is a junior and the lawyer was picked up without a chance to make any calls or other things. Meanwhile, the CBI has now detained one person from Anil Deshmukh's legal team. Let me go across back to my colleague Niranjan, who's also joining us over the phone line. Yes, Niranjan, over to you. Please share more.
I think Shravan is also joining us on the phone line, so I'd like to go across to him straight so that he can tell us all the details. Shravan, what are you picking up? What's going on?
Well, Niranjan, this is a big development that's actually taking place, and top sources within the Central Bureau of Investigation have confirmed to Republic TV. These are the details we are picking up, and I'll try and break it down for all our viewers who are tuning in. Remember, there were two leaked documents that had emerged in the last few days. This was essentially also tweeted by one of the Congress leaders in Maharashtra. That two leaked document, Niranjan, was essentially the preliminary inquiry that was carried out by the Central Bureau of Investigation. And essentially the claim that was basically made was that the DYSP rank officer of the Central Bureau of Investigation, in its preliminary inquiry, had come to a conclusion that there was no cognizable offense against the former Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh. That was the CBI's preliminary inquiry. The allegation thereafter was leveled that the CBI had basically filed an FIR despite one of the investigating officers coming to a conclusion that there was no case to begin with. Now it turns out that the Central Bureau of Investigation, immediately after those leaked documents came to the fore, they had launched an internal inquiry. Now we are getting exclusive details of that internal inquiry that was basically carried out by the Central Bureau of Investigation. Some shocking details, if I may say so, because the inquiry team, the inquiry team has now come to a conclusion that they have got evidence. Now, that evidence was against the CBI's own team, the CBI team that was preparing the preliminary inquiry. And they have got evidence that the former Home Minister, Anil Deshmukh's team, perhaps was trying to influence the officers who were essentially preparing the preliminary inquiry. In fact, not just that, the inquiry report had also, they have got details about illegal gratification. But sources also within a closed age of Anil Deshmukh have also told us that essentially this is an illegal detention that has essentially taken place. They are telling us that the legal team, one of the legal officers, have been picked up.
All right, thank you so much, Shravan, for getting us that latest update.